We finally reached the top.
Hey! Look at the sky! Something's coming!
Is it Nyx?
I can sense it even without my persona. This is the first time that's ever happened. Ryoji-kun?
That was my name for a time. I didn't mind it.
What's going on? Wait, are you?
I am merely a harbinger of the fall. Although Nyx and myself are now one in the same.
Is that so? Well, regardless, I don't regret my decision. I'll defeat you no matter what you are.
I see. Then you must already know. What people fear most, what they try to ignore, that is what I am.
We know that already.
Yeah, everyone does.
You are what awaits all living things from the moment they are born.
Then you also understand that it's pointless to resist. So why do you? There must be fear in your hearts.
Yeah, of course I'm scared, but it's no use carrying on about it. I wanna live.
I'm tired of running. Living means looking death square in the face, so I won't back down. Not even from you!
I will stop you even if it costs me my life. That is my own decision.
I see.
Everyone, get ready! Nyx is preparing to attack! I'm sensing shadows approaching from below, too!
Everyone who's not fighting Nyx should try to keep them at bay. This is our last chance. We can't afford to lose.
Win this! I know we could do it! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. I won't lose! Careful! The enemy's strong against light! Persona!
Devoured the fruit of knowledge, he sealed his fate. Entrusting his future to the cards, man clings to a dim hope. Yes, the Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Attaining one's dream requires a stern will and unfailing determination.
Perish.
shall perish.
Nyx's arcana changed to the magician? Be careful, its properties have changed. Give me a sec, I'll scan the target.
By which all is revealed. The silent voice within one's heart whispers the most profound wisdom. All shall perish. All shall perish.
It changed properties again. If you need me to analyze it, just say the word. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. Doesn't work. I need your help.
I command thee.
All shall perish. All shall perish.
Persona!
arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Celebrate life's grandeur, its brilliance, its magnificence.
Something about Nyx keeps changing.
The time has come.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Leave it to me!
By which all is revealed. Only courage in the face of doubt can lead one to the answer.
I need your help! This ends now!
All shall perish. The time has come. All shall perish. The time has come.
Yukari-chan's been shocked. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
All shall perish. By which all is revealed. It is indeed a precious gift to understand the forces that guide oneself.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Leave it to me!
I understand.
Leave it to me.
The means by which all is revealed. There is both joy and wonder in coming to understand another.
Persona!
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. One of life's greatest blessings is the freedom to pursue one's goals. The time has come. Not good.
To beat it with strikes.
My hands are tied.
I command thee!
All shall perish.
I understand.
Leave it to me!
Guard down.
Not good. Not good. Amidst uncertainty. All shall perish. The time has come.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
The time has come.
included.
I won't lose!
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. It requires great courage to look at oneself honestly and forge one's own path.
Providing backup. Thank you. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. Right now.
The time has come. Exists fate, the bearer of cruelty. All shall perish. All shall perish.
I'll show you my true power! On the target.
Shall perish. The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Only with strength can one endure suffering and torment.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. Like darkness will work. I won't lose. I can't do anything.
This ends now.
Of disaster lies opportunity for renewal.
I need your help!
I let my guard down.
I'll scan the target.
You have my gratitude.
Not good.
Careful, the enemy's strong against light.
All shall perish.
I'll show you my true power.
Persona!
has come.
I'll show you my true power!
His fate. Entrusting his future to the cards, man clings to a dim hope. Yet the Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Beyond the beaten path lies the absolute end. It matters not who you are. Death awaits you. The time has come. The time has come.
I'll show you my true power!
Providing backup.
That enemy is quite fast.
Death! Nyx's true arcana is death! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. I understand. I understand. Thanks!
The time has come.
It's strong against darkness.
The time has come.
I'll show you my true power! Persona! I command thee! Persona! This ends
Avoid death. To live is to die. They are one and the same. It's useless. The time has come.
I'll show you my true power! I have a bad feeling about this. It's definitely up to something. Have everyone hold their attacks. It's too dangerous right now.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Yeah.
shall perish.
I won't lose! I need your help! Titus is unconscious!
I command thee! Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
System rebooted.
Not good. The time has come.
Hang in there.
Thank you.
I understand.
Leave it to me!
The time has come. The time has come. All shall perish.
I won't lose!
I let my guard down.
I need your help!
Leave it to me.
It's strong.
Not good. All shall perish.
I'll show you my true power.
Persona!
you my true power! I command thee! I need your help!
Oh.
Did we do it?
Such a pity. You understand fate, yet you still fight against it with all of your will. If more people were like you, then perhaps the fall could have been prevented. But it's too late now.
Last.
You.
Fixing, isn't it? The look on your face is priceless. Shut up.
But what are we gonna do? Something's coming!
Oh, what is this? This is nothing.
How ridiculous. Are you out of your mind?
Look who's talking!
Death is imminent. Surely you know this. What do you hope to accomplish now? I wanted to see the end with my own eyes. Jin.
I will never give up. Never!
Why resist that which is inevitable? You'll only suffer.
Oh. Damn it! I won't back down!
I've made up my mind. I'll fight till the end!
Ken! Son of...
We have come this far!
I will not submit!
Okay. Gotta stay calm. Just like Fuka was when she saved me. I'm the one who said we'll always be connected. That's how I know you're still hanging in there, Fuka. Scared as hell right now, but I won't give up. Right, Fuka?
There's no need to worry. This isn't the afterlife. You're still alive. Do you remember what I once told you? How the strength of your social links will determine your potential. Listen. Can you hear the many voices? Each one's power is limited, yet they all reach out to you. Can you feel them? Close your eyes and listen carefully. Their voices may be faint, but certainly you hear them. The voices of hope that wish to help you. Separately, they are weak. But together, they will bring about a great change in you. Now is the time to draw on the true strength of the bonds you have forged. I never dreamed of seeing that card with my own eyes. This is indeed a surprise. Behold, the last power you and I shall unveil. It is the power to bring about a new beginning, or the ultimate end. It may be possible now. With this newfound power, you may be able to defeat the one who cannot be defeated. What you have in your hands is the power of the universe. Nothing is outside the realm of possibility for you now.
We will soon reach your destination.
It seems that in addition to death, fate has also dealt you the wild card. You must accept your destiny. Our contract has been fulfilled. I have completed my role as well. You were truly a remarkable guest.
Come back! you just now. If you ever win that race against beast, then you can't cause this no man's land. Masters in heavy pain, ultimate with fame. Make shots play when the time is in vain. Down naked boys, 17 boys, tell me what you got on that.
There's nothing we can do?
Don't give up. We have to believe in him.
Give him strength. Take my life if you must.
No soul, no bust, no bust, be bust, justice, to man with no life.
He's going to face it all by himself!
No, he's not alone! I won't let him die!
Did Nyx create this place, or was it him?
Is he all right, Fuka? What happened?
Everything was engulfed by a bright light. I don't sense him. Don't tell me he...
No, that can't be. Try again. He can't be the only one. You gotta be kidding me.
Damn it! Not again!
We all decided to put our lives on the line. In fact, we came here knowing we would most likely die.
How could I be so powerless? This is what I was trying to prevent.
You're there, aren't you? I know you are! I refuse to believe that you're gone! Answer me! I know you can hear me!
We're here. Please let us hear your voice.
Don't...
That voice!
I will sleep once again. Normal days will return to this universe for you. And for him. He's found the answer to life's greatest question. It just happened a bit sooner than it will for the rest of you.
Life's greatest question.
Aegis, you'll find the answer one day as well. You too are a precious living thing. You just need to realize how the bonds of friendship have changed you. The dark hour will soon vanish from this world. All will truly be relinquished from its dominion, and the legacy of life will continue. Congratulations. You have the miracle you sought. We shall meet again someday.
Thank you.
cold. But of course, you never miss a day of school. And can you believe this year's already over? We're practically seniors now. Just one more year. You think anything interesting will happen? I hope you're right. But seeing the current seniors makes me wonder. Seems like all they frickin' do is study. Talk about boring. Is that gonna be us next year? Why do I feel like I'm forgetting something? Hey, is that girl looking at us? Dude, she's pretty cute. How come I never noticed her before?
What are you talking about? She lives in the same dorm as us.
Seriously? What's her name then?
I don't know.
So then why are you giving me a hard time? Anyway, it's always crazy in the dorms this time of year, with so many people coming and going. Oh yeah, did you hear? Akihiko-senpai's moving out. You know, the captain of the boxing team.
I know who he is, but I haven't really talked to him. Of course, all the graduates are leaving, even Kirijo-senpai.
Miss Student Council President. She's in our dorm too, huh?
Hey there! Are you looking at us? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
She looks kinda depressed, doesn't she? Wait, do you think she might be interested in one of us?
I doubt it.
Ouch, that hurts. By the way, Yucatan. Never mind, forget it.
Aw, come on now, don't give me that.
Do you remember how we became friends? I mean, don't take it the wrong way. I was just thinking.
Well, it's not like we're best friends or anything, so I guess it just kinda happened.
Yeah, I guess so.
It is kinda weird, actually, now that I think about it. But I can't really explain why. Anyway, that girl.
Aw, crap!
Over.
It's me, Aegis. May I please come in? Thank goodness. I'm so happy to see you again. I'm sorry to show up so suddenly, but I really needed to talk to you. I remember everything. Everyone seems to have forgotten. But I remember that day we... I'm sorry. It's just that when I remembered, I was afraid you might go somewhere far away, like you did at the last battle. Graduation's today, isn't it? I'm sorry. The ceremony's already begun. Such nice weather outside. Do you remember? The promise we all made? Why don't we go there and wait for the others? We can enjoy the view of this peaceful city.
The time to part has finally come. Though this is our last day together, we want the senior class to know that you've truly earned our respect. We wish each of you good health, happiness, and prosperity. On this auspicious occasion, I bid you all a fond farewell on behalf of the student body.
Next, a word from the valedictorian. From Class D, Mitsuru Kurijo.
Thank you. This last year, I accepted an important responsibility as Student Council President. When I first addressed you from this podium, I spoke to you all about seizing opportunity while you had the chance. Well, it must have been fate that intervened and gave me an important reminder of this. As many of you may know, my father unexpectedly... He unexpectedly passed away due to sudden illness. Sudden illness.
Wow, that's rare. I've never heard her stumble in a speech before.
It's a big day. Must be tough thinking about her father.
I remember. Yes. With my father's death, I lost my purpose in life.
Hang on. Wasn't I supposed to?
Akihiko-senpai. What's up?
Sit down, you two.
But now, I have something to live for. No longer will I run from the future. I will face it head on, carrying out my father's will. I'm resolved. And without reservation.
Promise.
I owe it all to my invaluable friends. And we have promised to never lose hope, no matter what tomorrow may bring.
Senpai, we made a promise. Let's find him. And Aegis too.
Yes, I can hardly wait. Everyone, let's go!
The wind feels so nice. This is my first time experiencing spring.
But this season will eventually pass. After fighting alongside you and facing the world's end, I finally began to understand what it means to live. Thinking for yourself, not running away. Accepting the inevitable. All things eventually come to an end. Every living thing will one day disappear. Only by accepting this can one discover what they truly want, what the meaning of their life will be. I understand now why I was so tormented by my lack of strength. Protecting others became more than just an order I had to obey. I wanted to do it for my own reasons. I realized this once I decided to try and prevent the fall. When I thought I might never see you again, something else became clear to me. What I wanted most. And so, I made up my mind. I decided that I would continue to protect you. I want to be your strength. I know I'm not the only one who can do this, but that's okay. My life will be worth living if it's for this reason. Thank you. You're right. What am I doing? I understand now. So I should be happy.
Hey!
Everyone! I realize now that I have friends as well. You don't have to save the world to find meaning in life. Sometimes, all you need is something simple, like someone to take care of. I'll keep on living no matter what, so that I can protect you. Thank you for everything. You must be tired. Please, get some rest. I'll stay right here with you. Soon, all your friends will be here by your side. Don't worry. I will always be by your side, protecting you.
Yasashiku mimamoru watashi no kono te de nemurinasai.
ど君に会えると信じ一人迷い雨の夜待ち続けて忘らないよ駆け抜けた知らずに私は過ごしていた今はただ大切に忍ぶよ I feel endless the feeling 君は確かにあの時私のそばにいたいつだっていつだっていつだってすぐ横で笑っていたなくしても取り戻す君を I will neverI'm not the one who's running out of time.